Hey man, what the fuck Blue doing cussing, y'all? Hold up, why is Blue cussing? Ain't Blue about one? Is Blue even one? How old is Blue? Why Blue is talking about some niggas, huh? So I had to come here real quick to make a video. If there's a fact that you don't know about me, it's that I love Beyonce. If you didn't know that, know it now. I am truly a Bee stan. Yes, the Queen Bee, the Queen Mother Beyonce, I love her to death. And this situation is why I love her even more. Beyonce is sitting there singing Irreplaceable. Beyonce is jamming. Did y'all see that freaking suit she had on, boo? Beyonce was glistening in the light. Yes, honey, she was just on it. She was all the way on, all the way on, okay? I mean, body look, Beyonce, ooh, yes, she was getting it, okay? She's singing, you know what I'm saying? So she go to the row to, you know, sing for her fans, you know, she want to get up close and personal. And lo and behold, goddamn crazy fan stalker person. I don't know if he looked Beyonce in the eyes. I don't know what happened, y'all. All I know is he snatched the Queen Mother off the stage. He snatched Beyonce ass so up. He snatched her up so quick, y'all. So quick. I was like, oh my God. So as you see, Beyonce wasn't fighting. I mean, her security, when you watch the video, who is the security? Okay, security is old as hell. It took him 5 minutes to get to Beyonce. Or maybe that never happened, so he wasn't expecting. It wasn't no fans on the stage, because I know when she got a hair caught, you know, they were slow with that too. But maybe because it wasn't no fans on stage, like the blowing fans, y'all remember when Beyonce got a hair caught in the fan? Maybe because it wasn't one of them, he wasn't expecting nothing to happen. So when the person snatched his ass up, when the person snatched Beyonce up, he ain't know what to do. He ain't know what to do. He slow jogging on the stage, going to get Beyonce, pull her out the crowd, you know, and they was fit the fuck crazy stalker fanboy up. Beyonce was like, hey, no, hey, it's okay. Ooh, I love you guys. Yes, let me give you some water. Ooh, I almost died. Yes. Oh my God. It's okay. Then she went over there and she said, what's your name? And then y'all see somebody try to grab her hand. She was like, I'm not talking to you. No, what's your name? And she gave the boy a handshake. She said, it's okay. He got a little bit too excited. It's okay. Wow. For somebody on her level to act like that, wow. Because please believe, if it were me, no, ma'am. Mm-mm. You're not finna snatch me in the middle of my performance. You know what I'm saying? I'm sitting here, oh, yeah. Baby, you snatch me, I'm fighting. I'm Rihanna in your ass. Y'all see when somebody snatched Rihanna's ass, she fucking bopped him in the head. Beyonce didn't do any of that. She let her security handle it, and she really didn't let them handle it, because she went over and shook the boy's hand like, no, don't touch him. Leave him where he at. It's okay. He just got a little bit too excited. That's all it was. So I just have to commend Beyonce, and when she do stuff like that, it just makes me love her even more. So I'm like, I'm tired of Beyonce, man. I need her. Come on now, stop hating. She is that woman. She is it. Beyonce is it. So shout out to Beyonce, to the security, and the super crazy fanboy. That video made my day. I just kept watching over and over and over again. So y'all let me know, what would y'all have done if that was you in the same situation and somebody comes snatch your ass off stage? And do you feel like Beyonce handled it correctly, or what do you think she should have done? I'm out.